I'm Aaron Lister, curator at City Gallery Wellington. Occulture is an exhibition that explores the relationship or the entanglement or the tensions that exist between contemporary art and the occult. Art and the occult have long been intertwined, and at various moments the occult seems either come to the fore or be repressed in art. The point of this exhibition and the issues it explores is that contemporary art is engaging with the occult in new and interesting ways. The title of the exhibition, Occulture, comes from British academic Christopher Partridge, who has argued that in the contemporary time, largely due to popular culture and the mass media, the occult has been fully embraced or kind of consumed within contemporary culture. So we live within this period of occulture, where the occult is no longer outside or repressed or hidden, but it's actually an active part of everything we do. This exhibition is a real exploration of the role of contemporary art as an agent for occulture.